Welcome back to my channel. I'm glad you are watching today because I want to share with you something I titled 7 Ways to Make Money from Home in 2021. Now, if this is your first time of coming to this channel, I talk about personal finance, I talk about entrepreneurship, and I talk about all things money. If these are the kind of things that interest you, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to click on the notification bell so that the next time I post a new video, you'll be the first to receive it. And by the way, my name is Franklin from the Money Code Academy. Now, the reason I want to share this stuff with you is because, you know, looking at the way the year is going, the way things are happening, it is of great importance that we look into various other directions to raise money other than just our 9-to-5 jobs. The first way in which you can make money from home is selling of digital products online. When I started looking for ways in which I could generate extra money, this is one of the first things that I discovered that like 4 years ago. Hear me, this way of generating money, it can make you rich over time. But this is something that it will not happen overnight. Make no mistakes about it. It will take a lot of work up front, and then as you keep at it, the more consistent you are, the more products you are bringing out, the more success you're definitely going to have. When I'm talking about digital products, I'm talking about ebooks, I'm talking about videos, e-courses, you know, downloads, PDFs, all these they constitute to the kind of products that you can actually produce and sell. Interestingly, you don't have to do anything extra. You just need to know what people want out there. You need to pick a niche. You need to know what they want, and then you give it to them. The question is, where do you sell this product after you have created them? First of all, you can decide to sell them on Amazon, or you can decide to sell them, in your own website. But I would advise that you can begin with Amazon, because Amazon is a marketplace and you can take advantage of their already existing customers. But then at the same time, having your own personal website where you can sell these things, they are also very, very important. Overall, I would advise that you take a moment and, you know, do your own research. See the places that you can sell these things, and, you know, based on that, you will know exactly which one you want to go for. But be rest assured that if you're going to go in the path of selling digital products online, it can make you rich over time, but not overnight. You get the point now. Now, the second thing, the second way in which you can make money from home is by selling a physical product online. This is one thing that I have done personally, and when I did it, it was a t-shirt. You know, I and my wife were involved in selling t-shirts, you know, online, and it really worked. The only issue with this business is that from time to time, you have to make sure that those physical product is available. So you have to keep sourcing it out. You have to keep ordering. You need to have somewhere or a company that will be supplying you at an affordable rate, okay, so that when you sell, you can make gain. Lots of people don't know that this pattern of business works. But truly, it works. I'm telling you, it works. If you take a look at most of the e-commerce stores that you have online, quite a lot of them, they are all doing this. And you can sell on Amazon. It all depends on your location. You can sell on Amazon. You can sell on eBay. You can sell on any other platform that is popular in your place of residence. Okay? But I just wanted you to know that selling physical products online, it can generate a lot of money for you. You can also have your own personal website. You can create a Shopify store and then you start selling. But one of the things that you've got to understand is, if you're truly going to make sale, then you must add promotion and marketing to it. Now, that's another day's talk, okay? But just know that selling physical products online, it works. And you can literally start this with a very little amount of money. All you need to do is figure out the product you want to sell, purchase that very product, and get it listed on the platform you want to use. If it is Amazon, get it listed. Most of all these platforms today, they are all looking for people to sell on their platforms. So this is your opportunity. And guess what? It does not stop you from doing your 9-to-5 job. All you need to do is just ensure that you are going for product that people want, product that is solving a daily problem. If you can do that, you are good to go. They are good to go. We did this business and it worked over and over, generated money for us like never before. And we are actually planning to go into that kind of business much later in future, but this time in a bigger way. So that's something that you can do to generate money from home this year. Now, the third way in which you can generate money from home in 2021 is through freelancing. Now, when we talk about freelancing, we're talking about, you know, rendering services to individuals on several different platforms. For example, maybe you are a graphic designer, or you have a certain skill that you know you can use to solve people's problems. All you need to do is just go and, you know, create an account in one of these platforms. We have Upwork.com. We have Fiverr.com, we have PeoplePerHour.com. You know, there are lots of these platforms online. All you need to do is just create an account with them, you know, fill in your profile and get some jobs that you've done before, you know, get it uploaded there and start promoting yourself. You know, by doing this, you are able to raise or generate, you know, a reasonable amount of money just on the side that can go a long way to help you to accomplish certain things in your life. I personally have taken the services of a video editor on Fiverr.com, and we worked so well. I didn't know this guy before. He was in Pakistan, and you know, the few times we worked, it was a very wonderful working relationship. He had a very good delivery time, and that opened my eyes to something that, you know, people can actually do that people are not aware of. A lot of times the challenge is that most people don't think that these things can generate money for them. There is this, you know, impatience that is always associated with things like this. But the truth is, there are lots of people who are making a killing, you know, just doing freelancing. I know you might say, but I've done this before and it didn't really work. The challenge most of the time, like I said, is number one, impatience, and number two, some people just put up their account, their profile there, but they don't promote it. There is a place for promotion. You must, in your social media space, you have to promote this. You have to let people know that this is what you're offering. Until and unless people know that this is what you're offering, it's not going to work. So maybe you're a graphic designer, maybe you are a video editor or an audio editor. Whatever it is you know you can do so well, just go on Fiverr and create an account with them. And I'm telling you, if you are patient enough, if you do more research to see how you can win with this kind of business, I'm telling you, you will certainly win. It's just a matter of time. Okay, so that's something that you need to work on. Now, the fourth way in which you can make money from home is through blogging. Now, this is something that I have been doing a lot of research on, and there are lots of people who have actually done so well, who have raised or generated a lot of money through blogging. There are people who are actually, you know, doing blogging as a business. That's what they do. They don't do 9-to-5 job. That's what they do, and they've been able to master the art of generating a substantial amount of money through blogging. And I know if this is your first time of hearing this, you're like, how is it possible? Well, it is very possible. First of all, you have to create a website, and then you need to pick a niche, okay? And then you have to now start dropping articles every week, or maybe bi-weekly, or it all depends on your pace. But then, beyond just dropping articles on the website, you must learn the way to generate income with it. First of all, there are people, they connect their website to Google AdSense, and then they take advantage of the ads that is being placed by Google. You know, although it does not generate a lot of money, but you know, in the financial world, nothing is small. Every money counts. Every money counts, no matter how little it may be. Every other channel of income that adds to your main channel of income, it is always a plus for you. So this is something that you actually need to look into. You have to do the research, okay? So you can take advantage of Google AdSense, okay? You can also take advantage of affiliate marketing, where you talk about a particular product through your articles. And when that is done, anyone who clicks on that link that you have kept in that very article, if they click on the link and they buy through that link, you're making a commission. You know, so there are lots of ways you can also go as far as selling your own product through your blogging articles. Maybe you created a digital product, you can talk about that product through your article, and when people are interested in it, they will go ahead and patronize you. You know, so there are lots of ways. If you want to learn more about that, just let me know in the comment box and I will talk more about how you can make money blogging. Okay, so that's something that it's a broad topic on its own. Now, the fifth way in which you can make money from home is through YouTube. And this is something that quite a lot of people have gotten involved in. And you know, YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world. When people want to learn anything, they go over to YouTube to go and learn. And because of that, quite a lot of people, they've been able to make a living just uploading videos on YouTube. These things I'm sharing with you, it's not like it's something that will happen overnight. Make no mistakes about it. Like I said earlier, it will give you money over time, but not overnight. That one is certain. But then, if you want to succeed on YouTube, first of all, you need to pick a niche. You need to pick a niche that you know that, okay, you have passion, or you are passionate about something that you can always talk about. And then while you are doing that, when your videos start gathering views, you begin to take advantage of the YouTube partnership program, which expects you to have 1,000 subscribers and then 4,000 watch hour. If you meet this very criteria, then they start putting ads on your videos. That alone can go a very long way to generate money for you. And of course, you can do the same thing with a blogging too. You can get your YouTube channel involved in affiliate marketing, where you talk about people's products and you put a link where people can click, purchase, and you get a commission. You can also sell your own product, okay? Now, all these, like I said, it takes a while. But if you give attention to it, if you tell yourself, this is what I want to do, you will definitely achieve it. It's just a matter of time. Now, the fifth way in which you can make money from home is by selling stock footage. You know, we are living in a world today where everyone wants to be online. We are living in a social media age. And whatever it is people want to do online, a lot of times they need videos, they need images to buttress their point, okay? So you see that there are people today, all they do is to snap or create images that they place on certain platforms like Shutterstock.com. They also have ArtGrid.io. They also have Storyblocks.com. They place some of these images, these videos online, and you don't just download them for free. you have to pay for it. In the process of paying for it, someone is making money. The creator is making money out there. So this is something that you can also do. But the challenge a lot of time is that people don't have the patience to be able to say, will this thing generate money for me? But it is generating money for a lot of people, you know, and this is something that you can just do on the side and it will just be giving you money over time. So the platform, again, is you can put some of these images or videos on shutterstock.com, adgrid.io, and then storyblocks.com, like that. And you'll be amazed how it will start generating money for you. Okay, so just give it a try and see what happens. Now, the last way in which you can generate money from home in this year 2021 is by reselling old clothes, shoes, or accessories. There are some of the clothes that you have used and you may think, oh, it has become very old, but there are people who will see those clothes as new. So if you are in that position, then you can take advantage of it. Go and get those old clothes, go and get those shoes, go and get those accessories. Place them online, Etsy.com, you can place them on eBay.com, and then you can also place them on Facebook Marketplace or Instagram Marketplace. These are places where people are hanging out now. You know, the new street is not the street out there. The new street now is online. Everybody, they are hanging online. That is the new street now. And you can actually get people's attention through these platforms. You know, so you can decide to sell some of your old things and use it to generate some money. And then you can invest that money or multiply the money. It all depends on you. You know, so that's something that it's so important. Now, I'm going to give you some bonus point here. You can also teach online. You can teach online. Today, we are living in a world where, you know, almost everything is going online. You can do tutoring online. I know you'll be like, okay, what platform is there? Just go on Google and Google it, you will see. But there is one that I pull down for you here, tutoreye.com. This is a platform where you can go create your profile and you can get a client and start teaching. They also have wyzant.com, wyzant.com. And you can do that and you'll be amazed. The one that I just gave to you, these are just few of them. There are lots of other platforms that you can use to make your presence known. So that's something that you need to work on. You can also sell online courses on your own platform, or you can use Skillshare, or you can use Udemy.com. So these platforms are already available online, but the challenge is that a lot of people are ignoring most of these platforms, and that's why you see one of your greatest possessions this year should be knowledge. Go for knowledge, because the more you know, the easier your life becomes. So these are some of the things that I just wanted to share with you in this very video. And I believe that you've gotten something from it. Let me know in the comment box, you know, your biggest takeaway from this very video. And if you have questions, don't hesitate to ask me those questions. I'll be willing to reply your questions. Until I speak to you again, keep cracking the money code. Now, if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Make sure you do that. Join the family, because every week I post new videos, and those videos, they go a long way to educate you financially and help you to achieve financial freedom. All right, that'll be all for now. Bye.